There is nothing you could ever do that would change the way God feels about you. God is love. God proved His love not by His need of us, but by His giving to us. Many people forget, or don't even know, that our God is also the magnificent creator of marriage. God knows your heart and is not concerned with your words as He is with the attitude of your heart. God hears you when you cry out in your difficult circumstances and His answer is yes.